clouds above go sailing by.
So Eva, you won the contest. How do you think about the other competitors who from the auditions?
They were very good, but I won, so.
You were better.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think that is your... What do you think your chances to win in Manchester?
Well, I don't know which talents there are, but I think there's going to be a lot of singers, so, well, I hope
it's
I win.
So Eva, what are your hobbies?
Well, I love music, so singing and playing the guitar and playing the piano.
Oh, okay. And the piano, how long are you playing that instrument?
About 5 or 6 years.
Well, that's pretty long. So let's talk about your family. Do you have brothers or sisters?
Yeah, I have one brother. He's 17.
Okay. Does your family like music?
Or? Yeah, my mother, she likes singing too, and she used to play the piano, but not anymore.
Okay. So you're the only one in the family who plays music?
No, my brother plays guitar.
Okay. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for the interview. And bye!
Clear white is flying in my eyes. Underneath the blue, blue sky, the waves come rolling in with the tides. 'Cause I've been away, it's too long. And every day I miss you.